apt in lost tongues, awakening at the ordained order. His ordained order. It's written in blood. Alchemy Laboratory. Gold in an old man's palm. The future is hidden in his fist. Exchange for sage's water. So we have to go first 10 o'clock, 12 o'clock, and then... Darkness that brings the choking heat. Flame render the silence, awakening the hungry beast. Open time's door to beckon prey. Alright, as far as I remember from this, it's all in order. So don't break your head thinking about it. Okay, we're in the school. We want to go upstairs first and head... over to the chemistry lab, because it's alchemy. And, you know, there's no alchemy lab here, obviously, because it's a school. So you gotta go to the chemistry lab. You gotta get that silver thing. You go back downstairs. Okay, I wanna go into the courtyard. Put it into that clock tower. Then is, I think, the other one for the music room. Go back upstairs to the music room, where the piano keys will be open. And then you play the sequence, and then you go back downstairs, insert your key, turn on the boiler room downstairs, and then enter the clock tower to trigger the nightmare world. But it's good to explore around here at this point. Recommended, but I think when things go back to normal, you can still get stuff, you know? Depending, I don't know. But for the most part, I'm gonna probably have to go through the courtyard now. But I'm gonna save because, you know, I'm playing this on a thing, and, you know, this is more for walkthrough purposes. I'm not trying to get, like, an ultra ending or stuff. I'm playing mostly from memory, so it gets kind of weird. Ooh, mine. Mine! Gimme! Gimme, 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 gimme. Mine. Yes. Huh. Well, at least I get to fight midgets now. Beat up blind midgets. Someday. Someone may experience these bizarre events. Hopefully they will find my notes useful. Now saving. Awesome. No. Let me go back. Press shift. Alright. If you're wondering about those two doors at the end of the hall, I don't think you can go in yet. In fact, I think you really can't go in. But I think you can go in here. This place is fun. Hmm. What an interesting painting. It's a painting of the Nightmare School. Nightmare before grade school. Alright. Let's go. Alright, I'm sure your combat in here is rather easy. Well, of course. Why not? Because I'm coming back here a lot, I don't want to deal with these two guys. Creepy place. Jason comes out somewhere. Nice, alright. light to be healed. Alright, leave me alone. Children's school's not in session. The lock is jammed, the door can never be opened. Get it. Alright. Unlocked. We are close to where? Ha. Ha! What are you looking for? No, it's not here. It's called parents scaring the crap out of you. Locked this gym, door can never be open. Oh yeah, you can't enter the teacher's world yet. Okay, there's nothing in here. I think in the upstairs one, there's something on the floor that I might use. Short-term memory. Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs and I'm gonna see if I can get into the science lab. Of course some of these guys are up here. Just plain waiting for me to say, "Hi, Daddy, play my child support." First, go in here. Creepy ass music. Jesus. I guess it's because it's a chemistry lab, it's supposed to be scary. I want the chemical. Useful. You would think that was like a little thing. Oh yes, one of you. Die! Die, you burnt little thingy-majigger. And this is a chemistry lab, good. Nothing here. Good. There's that hand. Hey Harry, want a hand job? Oh ho 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 ho. Look at it. Won't let go, will ya? Now we got an inventory. Where art thou, chemical? Chemical. What kind of chemical is it, huh? Just call it acid. Well, maybe an acid. Weird chemical that only burns wood. So I don't think it burns metal. Gold medallion. Find the medallion unharmed. Alright. Ah, crap. Ah, you crackhead. I have no crack money.